Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right, just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
Better and worse. I'm really wet.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this? Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Hey. Oh.
okay.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshiping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold, it was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Huh. They stop here.
The temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Now what?
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
There's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Whoa.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat. Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down. You should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Nate, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.